Hello, I'm Professor Robert Middleton at the Orthopaedic Research Institute at Bournemouth University, and I want to tell you about our latest paper. It's on neuromuscular electrical stimulation using the GECKO device. This paper shows that patients get a significant benefit from using it. It attaches simply at the calf, it causes contraction of the muscle, and that reduces swelling and edema, leading to faster recovery. Have a look at the paper.